He is no good for you. Get back in the truck.
If karate is all about focus,
go on.
My focus was all over that pink room. I mean, there I was.
Kia!
In the inner sanctum, alone with her.
Kia!
Smelling her smell. What is that? Strawberry?
So what made you take karate?
Maybe. Daryl Kitson's.
Daryl Kitson's made you take karate?
Yeah, have you seen the guy? He's insane.
Daryl Kitson's is without a doubt the scariest kid in the Upper West Side. He's a fifth grader, but he's supposed to be in seventh. He is a giant. Held back two grades out of his first five. At the rate he's going, he'll graduate from high school at age 27, and he'll have terrorized an entire generation of Upper West Siders.
Are you afraid he's gonna beat you up?
No, of course not. I just, I want to be ready when that day comes,
Who was I kidding? I was petrified. Kitson's hangs out a lot in front of the subway station on 72nd and Broadway. I haven't walked past that corner since October.
Well, we should practice more.
Yeah, sure, let's go. We need to start working on those maneuvers he taught us.
Well, I kind of meant some other time. It's getting kind of late.
Oh, yeah, that sounds great. It's getting kind of late anyway, so.
Yeah.
How could I have said that? Okay, just shake it off. Keep it together.
Are you okay?
That's the door.
Look at her, living this perfect life up here, with her view of the park and everything. Yet, she's so humble. Suddenly, Rosemary's whole world seemed very attractive to me. Her parents with all their success, the nanny who's been with her since she was born, and the adopted three-year-old sister rescued from an orphanage in Beijing. And me. My family's on a one-way ticket to the Jerry Springer Show.